How would you explain what Rahul Gandhi has just stated? While he's supporting the idea of a strong economy, a strong set of laborers, workforce and farmers here, but this has ended up sounding like something which is running down the efforts of our armed forces.
See, now we have to clearly understand what he has stated. Now, the crux of the matter, what he has stated, if somebody couldn't understand, I really feel that we should make them understand. Very important is, he has meant very clearly that the farmers, the laborers of this country are the bottom line of nation's growth. So, if they are strong, definitely the other country who is trying to harp on us will deter from doing so. This is what he meant. So, we should understand the speech of Rahulji in the right perspective. If somebody wants to make a comment, that is
right.
Really
but Ms. Vijaya, while you're making this defense here, and he's pushing for a stronger workforce, a stronger economy here, should he have said those lines that if the laborers, farmers, workers are stronger, which of course everyone's supporting, that the second aspect to that sentence where he says, and I quote, you will not need the armed forces to be standing over there. That is being seen as the damaging part. That is being seen something that has hit the morale or run down the efforts of our armed forces.
See, like,
at the LAC, at the LOC, at the IB.
See, now very important is, he didn't mean the veterans or the armed forces are wrongly placed or they are not doing their job. It didn't mean that. It's very clear that if this country and this government is supporting its own farmers and laborers who are fighting in Delhi in this winter, and even many have, more than 60, 70 farmers have died the last few weeks, when these things are apparent on the face of all the incidents that has been happening now. And he has made a remark on that.